me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
You want to start every day on the right foot? Easy. Gratitude. You hear it all the time. Gotta be grateful. But what are you grateful for in terms of hockey? Easy. You're grateful for your coaches. You're grateful for the ice. You're grateful for your rink. You're grateful for your organization, your team, your school, wherever you're playing. You're grateful for the people that you're playing with. You're grateful you have the opportunity. You're physically well enough to go out and be a goalie and stop pucks. You're grateful for the time that you have to do that. You're grateful to live in an area where you can go out and play sports. There's just so much to be grateful for. If you want to change your mindset, you want to get yourself in a good mood for practice today, or a good mood ready to play that game, you think about how grateful you are for all the opportunities you have to play like the greatest sport in the greatest position on earth. I hope you enjoyed today's primer. Have a great day. Think fast, play fast, and be fast.